How do we know whether or not a number is rational? We know that a number is rational if we can write it as a fraction. Let's look at three examples. The number 5, the number 3.4, and the square root of 2. The number 5 can be written as a fraction if we write the 5 as the numerator and 1 as the denominator. So therefore, this is a rational number. The number 3.4 can be written as 3 and 2 over 5. Therefore, this is a rational number. The square root of 2, when you calculate it, it is equal to 1.414213, and the number actually never ends. So therefore, this cannot be written as a fraction. This is not a rational number. Instead, we call this an irrational number.